Also in Rensselaer County, North Greenbush police looking for this man. They say was involved in a bank robbery. It happened at the M&T Bank on North Greenbush Road at about 4 Wednesday afternoon. Police tell us the man walked in, demanded money, and took off with an undisclosed amount of cash. No one was hurt, but if you know anything, you should give police a call.